Hello everyone, GenmaTheSamurai here, and welcome to this part of Tales of Symphonia Blind. Okay, so last part we went through the Ymir Forest, and we are about to enter Heimdall. So we already had the cutscene here, of course, at the end of the part. So we're gonna proceed onward. So really quick, because I've been meaning to do this for a while, I'm gonna buy some items. Let's go over here. Welcome to the Heimdall item shop. Okay. Where's some life bottles? There we go. I want, 16 of those, please. Okay. Thank you. I'm just looking at everything. Okay. Miracle bottle. Okay. Flare bottle. Guard bottle. Okay, what are the ones that, like, heal the whole party if you have those? So you don't have those? That'd be great if you did. Whatever. Okay. I don't think I need to buy anything else, but thank you. Anyway, let's go. It's mostly the life bottles. Hello.
Welcome, this is an elven item shop.
Okay, well, I already knew that much, but thank you.
A great deal of time has passed since the elves first came to live in this village. Yet our way of life does not change. What changes instead are our surroundings and the way of the world.
Okay. Kind of every elf village ever, by the way. Okay. Hello. The Heimdall weapon shop? Okay. Twilight Arms. Ooh. Okay. Might as well buy... Okay, so... I'm gonna assume that's a better weapon for Genus. But I don't have, like, a lot of money anymore. Yaxa? Well, I already have a Gladius. Okay. Let's, really quickly, equip all of our better gear. Ah, so I already do have one. Yaxa. Okay. Crystal Shell. Right. Solar Spinner. Oh, I have two of those now. Ah, darn it. Ooh. Okay. Oh, cool. What do you have? Go to the Heimdall Armor Shop. Okay, who are you talking to, sir? Okay, rune mail. He already has that equipped. You... I think I'll be fine for now. I don't want to buy too much. I could sell some junk. I have a ton of junk. Sell. Okay. I think there's like... Okay. I think in Lloyd's case, it's not, like, that bad of a thing. Okay. So we have those for, like, elemental damage. But I'm gonna get rid of them anyway. Lunar Ring. There we go. And we're gonna get rid of that one. Strange invisible substance. Ice coffin is a thing. Either sword? Eh. Okay. Aqua Greaves. Bear Claw. Okay. And Mithril Greaves. Okay. Well. Either way. Those are all the ones I'm gonna mess with for now. Let's go. Because it's also armor, but whatever. So how much money do we have now? Oh, that's a decent amount. But we're gonna progress. Hello, sir.
The Elder's house is across this bridge and to the left.
Is this the... Ah, that's the inn. I was told that there was an inn here, and I was derping. But whatever. Okay. Let's use the inn real quick. Excuse me.
Greetings, welcome to the Sylvan Hideaway. One night is 200 gold. Would you like a room?
Yep.
Enjoy your stay.
Does that mean, Genus and Rain are just kind of camping out? Well, I'm sure they'll be fine. Please take care. Okay. Let's go over here. Boop. Of course, I'm just overthinking it for the sake of overthinking it. That's how I work. You guys should know this by now. Let's head left. Anything in here of worth? Hello, ma'am.
Oh, a guest. Please wait just a little while until I finish making the beds.
Okay. Cool. Let's go. Those pointy ears, though. Feel like I'm in Hyrule. Anyway, let's go over here.
Look, outsiders! Come and find me, I'm over here!
Oh, wait. I wonder how this would work with Zelos.
Hi, beautiful.
You must be joking. Don't make me angry.
Okay. Well, I still got a thing out of it. Cool.
How are you, madam?
Can't believe you. What are you thinking?
So they just get angry at me, but they still give me things. So.
Honey, how are you?
Stop. What do you think you're doing?
Don't get so mad. It was just a joke.
Okay. Well, they clearly are ridiculous. Anyone of note in here?
Honey, how are you?
Oh my, are you an emissary from the king as well?
Okay. But the laws and customs are a lot stricter than I thought. Okay. I don't know. Let's go over here. Oh, hello.
Hi, you're charming.
I suppose it can't be helped.
Neat. Okay. Hello. Okay, so that is a dude. Elves. We came to Cyback looking for a catalyst for magic. Neat. Okay.
So you're humans, huh? Never seen one before.
Well, that's what we are. Get used to it. Anyway, let's go over here, I guess. Oh, there's a kid. With, like, a dog. Can I, like... Is there, like, some way... Oh, there we go.
You can't enter here.
Okay. Collette! Dog naming time! Woof, woof!
This little one is Coco! Coco, Coco!
Okay. Collette, it's really weird that you keep saying that like that, though. Anyway. I also just realized, I think I still have the Japanese voices set, which is funny. Hello.
Who are you, madam?
Well, what are you doing? You're going to get mad.
Just a way of saying hello. Don't take it so seriously.
Of course.
I guess I went too far.
Quite energy tablets. Right. Okay. Hello.
I've missed you, honey.
You shouldn't joke around too much while you're in this village.
I guess so, but it's part of my personality, so forgive me.
Well, whatever.
Well, Zelos, you're getting smacked across the face repeatedly. Then again, though, they probably don't want any more half-elf children. Especially, you know, the married people. Anyway.
Hello, madam.
What are you trying to do? It is wrong for you to say things like that to me.
I guess the village may not be the best place for this. I'm sorry.
Grapes. Cool. Okay. Hello, kid.
This little village is boring. Someday I'm going to the city.
Neat. Let's go. Okay. Quite a lot going down here. I guess the mayor's village is probably that building up there.
We use the power of the windmill to hold the tree's nutshells.
Okay. Hello, sir.
The sacred torrent forest lies past here. You may not enter without the Elder's permission, which means we probably have to enter there. That's probably, like, our next dungeon area. Oh.
Sup, kid?
If you wish to pass, you must first defeat me.
Or just pass. You know.
Living without making a mistake is difficult, but if you learn what that mistake was, then at least tragedy can be prevented.
Okay. Zelos!
Hello, madam.
It's because of people like you that tragedies are born.
I won't argue with that.
Oh yeah. So what are you?
Oh, it's Cookie. She's so cute.
Okay. Let's go over here. Okay. Jeez. Some of these camera angles. Why would you put a tree right in front of where I walk without, like, moving the camera at all? Hello, sir.
Manalifurb, you said?
Yes, we need it.
That is an important plant that we elves use in our magic. We can't simply tell anyone where it grows.
Isn't there anything that can be done? Without that plant, a friend of ours will die.
What do you mean?
We have a friend who is sick. She has a angel effect.
No, it was chronic and jealous.
Chronic angelus crystallis in a fission.
Yeah, what she said.
What? That's Martell's. So that's why Kratos.
What? Did you just say Martell?
And what about Kratos? What did he come here for?
Don't worry about Kratos. Manalifurb grows in a region southeast of here known as the Lothian Gorge. It lies deep within mountains covered in mist. Show this staff to the Watchmen.
Elder.
I have no more to say to you humans.
Okay. What's over here? Can I... there we go. Hit detection in this game sometimes. Hello! What's up, Wonder Chef?
I'm the mysterious gourmet, the Wonder Chef! I shall teach you the recipe for cream stew full of milk, just like Mom used to make.
Okay!
Cream stew requires 3 ingredients, milk, onion, and carrot. Farewell!
You are a strange, strange being. Is that all that's here? Okay, let's go then. Yep. Boy. So, I guess there's a lot going on. Sort of. Circuit Torrent Force lies past here. Okay. So, southwest, he said, right? Did he say southeast? I think he said southwest. But conversely, kinda wanna head southeast.
Protozoans became extinct a long time ago. I'm not making it up. Protozoans really do exist. You believe me, don't you?
What's a protozoan?
The first animal born in this world.
Do you know about it?
No, I've never heard of it.
Protozoans are primeval life forms. They continue to evolve throughout their lives.
Evolve?
Protozoans are born as single-cell life forms. In the first evolution, they evolve into a creature known as an Aquan.
Aquan?
A life form that looks much like a fish. After that, it evolves into a bird-like life form called Eros. And then to a life form that runs on land called Arshis. Then next into Fenrilla. And finally into a human who hunts evil.
A single species changes its form that much.
Yes, it is truly a life form that spends its whole life evolving. However, because of their abilities, they were used in battle during the ancient war and became extinct. The last protozoan was seen 4,000 years ago.
But I saw it. It was a protozoan evolved into Arshis.
Are you sure it wasn't something else? Many living things run across the land.
Wait.
Arshis!
What? The legendary Arshis?
I knew it. I saw it in a book. Arshis has big ears and runs fast like the wind.
Fast like the wind is a bit of an exaggeration. What are you talking about? Noish is a dog.
Noish? Is that this Arshis' name?
I'm telling you, he's a dog.
It's an Arshis? Arshis, the evolved form of a protozoan?
Yeah, how could you mistake him for anything else?
What? Noish isn't a dog? Gosh darn it.
I'd been wondering about that. He's awfully strange looking for a dog.
But he has a tail and he howls, so that means he's either a dog or a wolf, right? He doesn't seem wolfish, so I thought he was a dog.
Protozoans are a proud ancient species. They're the second oldest after the elves.
Really? Okay, but noise is noise. I don't care if he's a pro or not.
What?
Protozoan!
Well then, that was a moment. I guess we got some noise backstory. Welcome back, are you leaving the village? I guess. Yeah. Let's go. So we need to go find a southwest forest or southeast. Somewhere around here. Okay, well, let's head there. I guess it's that? What's that? Hold on, let's go over here. Oh. Still the Japanese voices. Okay. Hello, Skit. Oh, no voices in this one. Why can't you swim, Professor?
I can swim.
Liar, you're afraid of the water.
I am not afraid.
Fine then.
Yes, everything is fine.
Darn it! Ah! I should have asked why do you act so tough? Ah! Frick. Oh, there's another one. Let's go there. Hello. Come here. Hmm. Huh? Are you crying?
What? No, I'm not crying. I just remember the past.
The past?
Yeah. Hey, Lloyd. You were banished from your village, right? How did you feel when it happened? Was it painful?
Well, yeah, but it was my own fault. My pain is nothing compared to the people that died because of me.
That's true. But if it's still painful and it hurts, what are you supposed to do?
Just cry. We're friends, aren't we? If something painful happened, I'll be there for you.
Thanks, Lloyd.
Well, at least we got that.
エルフのやつら。しょうがないわ。エルフたちにとって私たちは忌むべき存在なのだから。でも半分はエルフの血が流れてるのに。だからじゃねえか。生地自分に近いやつだから。可愛さ余って憎さ100倍。
Well then. Let's enter. Anyway, I might switch back to the English voices because I'm just used to that. Anyway. Hello.
Looks like you have the elf elder staff. You may pass.
Okay. Let's switch over to What are levels again? Okay, let's switch back to Persea. Okay.
What's that flower?
Whoa, what is that?
It's big and pretty.
It's big, but it ain't pretty.
Hey, wait. Hey, Lloyd. There's one over there, too.
Hmm?
But it looks different.
You're right. It's blowing air.
Rain, what is it?
I've read about this in a book before. There's a plant which, when you provide it with food, begins blowing air.
That's all, Rain. I'm falling in love with you all over again.
The flower over there is blowing air, so their food is present in this valley.
Yes, that would make sense.
Professor? Is it just me, or have you been ignoring my words of love lately? If so, then these flowers may be useful for something.
Yes, I agree.
Prisea, not you too. Sheesh, Zelos, will you just shut up? We're gonna leave you behind. Wow. Hello, treasure chest. X-Gem level 4. Oh, I'm gonna have to equip that to someone. Anyway, what is this? Okay. The heck? So... Okay. Oh, I got poison. Come on.
Fire.
Ready? Physically purified. Die.
Got it. Okay. Freaking seahorses, man. Got it.
Do not bother us.
Okay. So I can make a bubble around myself now. So that's the thing. Rare pellets was found. Say, why do elves hate half elves? They should have, yeah, whatever.
It's said that they brought disaster to this village. Although there was some discrimination even back when I was in Heimdall.
They're probably just the same as humans.
The same as humans?
The idea that things differ from you are creepy. Especially since elves have way too much pride for their own good. We humans have to change too, but so do the elves.
Yeah, in Heimdall, even though the other humans get strange looks.
Wait,
that's not right.
I hope those stubborn elves are able to understand someday.
Okay. Let's go over here. Hello. Okay, that was an enemy. You're in for a world of- I had no idea what it was, so I just went to check it out. Okay, what was an enemy? Neat. Anything there? No. Okay. Boop. Boop. Made it.
Do not bother us.
So. Okay, what does this do? There's a strange flower. Okay. Alright, so for some reason I was thinking that maybe if I went into my bubble thing, it would blow me. Anyway, but yeah, that would, like, you know, blow me along. But you see, this is what happens when I hang out with certain people. Start reading things weird. Anyway. For Frig's sake! What do I do? Okay, this is a strange flower. Okay, I'm already getting... I don't know what I'm supposed to do about this, like, in the slightest. Okay, so they said if you feed it, it will, like, blow you along. But... Okay, so can I walk up there? Doesn't seem like it. Okay. Wait. What if I just... Okay, so fireballs don't do anything. Okay. So it has to be something. Okay, I have no idea what to do. Oh, okay, so I finally did it. That took a long time to get to happen, though.
This flower looks sick.
If we give it some of its food, then maybe it will recover.
Food, huh? It's a strange flower. Okay, where would I get said food? I don't know. Yeah, you don't say, Regal. Let's actually switch to Regal. I don't play as Regal very much. Okay. okay.
Don't think ill of us. We had no choice.
Neato, you both say don't think ill of us, I think. Yeah, it's Karima. Never expected to find it growing in a place like this.
You're right, it's a good ingredient, so let's take some.
Yeah, it might come in handy. So, like, for... They can't carry anymore. Like, do I have a ton of it already or something? Okay. So... I have... We're supposed to give it food, right?
How about the Karima that grows over there?
I see, okay, I'll try feeding it. Yep. Give Karima. The flower's healthy. Okay. Cool. Now to get blown over here. Hopefully it hits correct. There we go! That's how you do it! Okay. That took forever to figure out. Okay, come on. Hold on a moment. Okay, so these things, the terrifying interface. I wish I could turn the camera around, because I swear this thing has a really cute face, and I kind of feel bad for beating it up. Oh my gosh, it does. Actually, it has like little like lipstick lips though. So I don't know what to think about that. But okay. Hello. Beat you up.
Get ready.
No way. Ready? Field barrier.
What does the red thing do? Is it like a poison?
No way! Help is on the way! Healing circle! Good power to flash and force field! Fire!
It looks like it is over.
Okay. What was that? I don't even know. Okay, let's go right. Okay, so... Hey, treasure chest. Next gem level 3. Neato.
50% output shooting.
Okay.
Power seal. Healing circle.
Come on.
Begin.
Boom. There we go. Okay. Finality punishment, though. What in the heck is that? I should equip that. Okay, so that's up. Oh, okay, so I did have that equipped. Alright, well, that seems to use a lot more TP, so I probably should avoid using that if I can help it.
Let us go.
Okay. Well, let's go over here. Alright. Let's see. Recover. There we go. Okay. Hello, shark. Random shark. On land. What's next? A shark in a tornado? Anyway. Hey, the Nibblem's key is vibrating.
Then, this is...
Okay, let's try opening it. Diablos was found.
I thought so. It's the devil's arm.
Okay. What is it? Is that like a... I think it's a weapon, right? Oh. For Pazaya. It's weaker than my current axe, though. And it probably has some downsides, so I don't think I want to use it. Let's take one. Okay. What do you have, Shark?
Get ready.
The flip is that?
Ready? Acuteness! Fire! Ready? Field barrier!
Come on. Come on. Ooh, well, I won.
That was pathetic.
You know, I thought that was actually going to be really bad, and it turned out not to be. Darn it. There we go. Can I land? Now I'm down here. Okay, so I need to get over there. Oh! Okay, I understand now. Okay. Give it some fruit. Karima? Flower's healthy. Cool. 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 Okay. So I guess I need to time this correctly, or maybe it'll already be well-timed. I don't know. Oh! It worked! Haha! Okay. Hello, Flower. I don't feel like fighting you right now.
Hey, there's a mango. A mango grows here.
Don't these plants only eat Karima?
I don't know, but we may need some later. Okay. Let's take one. I mean, it did give me the option for a mango. So, I don't know. Hello, you're running at me. As are you. Oh, boy. Karima? Flower's healthy. Take one. Okay. See if there's like one down there. What happens if I give it in a mango? Nothing happens. Okay, Karima. Flower is healthy. What about this one? Let's give this one a mango. Oh. Flower wilted. Did I want to do that, though? Probably. Okay. So I'm figuring this out.
Be careful, everyone. No way. Ready? Fire. Cuteness.
Okay.
People die. Are you okay? First aid! Right.
Are you
okay? Help is on the way!
Come on!
Run! Ready? Barrier!
Done.
We won.
Indeed! Okay, so Sheena's max HP went up, which is good. There we go, made it. Okay, so
let's run.
I don't even care. Okay, let's talk to this one. Give it in a mango. Okay, the flower is happy. Give it a mango. Okay. Come on. There we go. Okay, so I'm here now. Did I want to go here? Flare graves are found. Okay.
Not much. Let us retreat.
You're gonna be kidding me.
So I took out that one. Ah, okay. Let's use an item. Where's the TP one? Okay, That's the one I really care about right now. Rain. Toroid, what the heck is that? Ooh. Ooh. Nickname coin. Okay. Kirima? Flower is healthy. Okay, so I need to somehow... Okay. Right. Jeez.
I don't care.
Fine, I'll kill you. You want it? You got it. Come on. There we go. Got it. Anything there? No? Okay. Does Finality Punishment do anything with Tempest? I wonder, because they both are like whirly attacks. Okay, so that still worked. Surprisingly. Okay.
I don't care for what this is.
Ready?
Okay. Come on.
Fire sealed. Help is on the way. Nurse. Evil doesn't stand a chance.
Says you. Anyway. No, she has a valid point on that one. Okay. I need to time it correctly. Darn it. There we go. So I'm thinking maybe I should... Wait. Where's this going to take me? Okay, I'm here now. Wherever this is... Take one. Okay. Goodness, what is this? Okay. So see, there's two plants that we could turn on here. Kirima? Okay, so that one will start glowing that way. Okay, so now that one blows over there. Oh, but this one... Okay, I have an idea then. There we go. Flower wilted. Sweet. Okay. Oh, but I can't reach back over there. Okay, I have to give you a curing... Oh, again. Kirima. Come on. There we go. Okay. And a Mongo. Alright. Got this figured out. Goodness. We're already at, like, the usual time where I would end a part. Well, the next save point I get to, I'm probably gonna end off, guys. Boy. Okay. Mongo. Awesome. Okay. So now we're gonna go down here. And... Okay, so about right there. Darn it, I missed it. There we go. Okay.
Okay, Kirima. Okay.
There we go. Got that sorted. Okay, come on. Why'd I do that? Ugh. Ugh, come on. Okay, so once that one starts leaving the screen, there we go. Wait, what? Where am I? Oh, okay. This is bizarre. These puzzles have gotten really strange, for lack of a better word. Like, what the actual frick? Okay. Mongo? Okay. Okay, so... No! Oh. Oh my gosh, what is this puzzle? What is this puzzle? Okay. Kirima. Flower is healthy. This is... Oh god, my head kinda hurts. Okay. Kirima. Let's go in here. Hello, treasure chest. It's a mimic. 50%. Okay, let's bring Genus. Okay. Genus! Let's replace Sheena. Okay. Okay.
I'm tired.
Okay. Okay.
Health is on the way. Thunderblade.
Okay.
Healing circle. Don't bother me. What's up?
Frig.
Ineffective.
Come on. Thunderblade!
Get him! Thunderblade!
Boom! You may have hit me, but I hit you. Okay.
Danger. Ready? Wanna charge?
Come on. Ray. Yeah.
Don't bother me.
It's not working.
Ow. Okay.
Are you a perfect? You
Blade. Thunderblade!
Ready?
Thunderblade! Come on.
Don't get in my way. Ray. No.
Come on. 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 Okay, item. You. Do we have any... Okay, I'm gonna save those then. And we're just gonna assume that we're doing something substantial to this thing. Thunderblade! I don't know if I'm, like, supposed to mash or if I'm just supposed to just hit it, like, rhythmatically. Well, mashing seems to work decent. Okay.
Ready? Healing circle.
Okay. Come on.
Don't get in my way.
Thunderblade. Thunderblade.
Help is up. Healing circle.
Come on.
Ineffective.
Get up! Thunderblade!
Boom.
Keep working on it, okay?
And elixir was found. Neat. Okay. Guys, I need to find the next save point soon, because this has been going on for a long time. I don't even know where I even am. This place is just getting more and more complex by the second.
Not much of a specimen.
Man, the dungeons are done, too. Like, the actual temples. I kind of feel... like, I kind of miss them, almost. I mean, granted, you know, there was the Temple of Darkness. But that was a kind of... it was still a temple. I kind of miss them. Aside from this... already. Ugh. Because they were like puzzles that made somewhat sense. These are just like weird organic puzzles that I don't know what like the inspiration was behind. But, okay. Okay. Anyway.
It looks like it is over.
And we found a memory gem. Well, at least that's a good sign. That means if we do find that, we can save. Good. Gosh. Flipping. Darn it. Okay.
Ready? Nurse!
Dreaded Rave! Oh, I missed you, Dreaded Rave. There we go.
Do not bother us.
Okay. Well, treasure chest? That. The frig is that? Okay, also, speaking of that, okay. Well, it's weaker than whatever weapon you have now. What? Oh, where am I? Okay. Shoot.
50%. Let us retreat.
Retreat?
Yeah, goodbye.
Please? Okay. Let's go down and left. Come on.
50%. Let us retreat. Goodbye.
Retreat. Okay, left. What's over here? Oh my goodness, so many. Okay, why the shark though, of all the enemies you could have used? Take one, okay. Boy, the enemy AI sometimes. Okay, Kirima. Jeez, the timing is what makes this like the actual worst thing ever. Okay. We're almost at 50 minutes! I don't want this to be an hour-long part. Ah! Okay. Okay, come on. Well, at least it's slowly starting to make sense. God, this sucks. I can't do it.
Lloyd, keep trying! Use your head, Lloyd.
That's not something Lloyd's good at.
It appears there's a set rhythm in the wind the plants generate. Relax, Lloyd.
Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Yeah, I know. Okay, Kirima. Flower's healthy. Well, let's go up. Lloyd, are we here? Are we there yet? How far is it to that storyteller dude? I'm tired. Hey, how should I know?
Solos, you're pitiful. Let's see if we can climb up from here. I'm sure we're close. Let's hang in there, everyone.
Okay. Save point. 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 Yes! Okay, so, anyway, I thank you guys for tuning into this part of Tales of Symphonia Blind. I'm gonna go here. I'm saving. Okay. Wow, this part. I hope I didn't miss anything important. It was a lot of flying around here. So, I'll see you guys next time. Okay, there's a skit. We'll do it in Japanese this time because whatever. Okay, customize. Japanese. Okay.
ダメだな。何やってんの、ロイド。今度のソーサラーリングの機能、風がないところでやっても何の役にも立たねえな。そうだね。軽くなるって言っても自分で動けるわけじゃないし。使いどころが難しいな。あ、そうだ。ゼルス、ちょっとソーサラーリング使ってよ。うん。ご指名ありがとうございます。お客様、ゼルスでございます。
いいから、ちょっと使ってよ。こうか?ウィンドカッター。あ、てててて。な、何しやがる。あれ?風の魔法だから飛んでいくと思ったのに。ジーニアス。わざと。
Oh boy. Anyway, yes. So, anyway, I thank you guys for tuning in. Sorry if you guys hear that noise in the background, if you hear it at all. And, this was fun-ish. Wow, that was hard. So I'll see you guys next time. Alright. Bye!